Welcome to the Thought Process Aviation Services Helicopter Line Operations Safety Analysis, HLOSA, in-house and turnkey solution. The success of the HLOSA program can be attributed to its real-world orientation derived from the extensive study and analysis of helicopter offshore accidents and incidents that have occurred worldwide over the past 30 years. The HLOSA framework is structured around a standard threat and error management, TEM, model and encompasses a detailed, bespoke threat, error, and undesired helicopter state database tailored to offshore helicopter operations. The solution also draws valuable information from a comprehensive set of Bowties and offshore safety cases. Program development considered not only the original 2002 ICAO LOSA guidelines, but also utilized a library of material subsequently produced by the FAA, EASA, the IOGP, and numerous industry and academic publications. We have thus drawn on, and believe we are compliant with, a body of LOSA knowledge, best practices, guidelines, regulatory references, and aviation standards developed from 2002 up to 2023. A primary goal of HLOSA is to capture aircrew natural response or natural behavior when faced with the real-world threats and challenges of daily line operations, as pilots balance safety and operational requirements against achieving the commercial goals of the operation. In order to determine what constitutes excellence in crew natural behavior, in parallel with the tailored TEM database, the solution also utilizes a set of behavioral markers uniquely tailored to helicopter offshore operations. Due to the lower rate of flight activity of offshore flights compared to the airline industry, the HLOSA program focuses on a detailed qualitative analysis of observation reports whilst steadily building a database for quantitative review. Uniquely, observation data is obtained by means of a twofold approach, namely through industry standard in-flight observations, but also through observations via video footage obtained from a sophisticated onboard camera. This dual approach provides both greater operational flexibility and a host of advantages well beyond the sole reliance on live observations. To assist with data and information management, our team of subject matter experts have developed a customized HLOSA app to efficiently capture all observations of crew TEM and CRM behaviors throughout the full line process, from mission planning and flight preparation right through to post-flight paperwork. Observations are captured offline via an iPad app. On return to base and within Wi-Fi range, the report will automatically synchronize to an online and secure database for further verification. Customers will be able to view all the HLOSA observation data on tailored interactive dashboards to gain a holistic view of the overall operation. This visualization will provide valuable information on areas that attract higher levels of threats and errors and what actions need to be initiated to implement any changes to procedures or training. Thank you for the interest in our bespoke Helicopter Line Operations Safety Analysis, HLOSA. Please visit our website, www.thoughtprocess.com.au, and contact us for a demo and quotation.